Hey there, La-Mulanites. Surrealcanine here, and we are playing some more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we finally made the progress that I wanted because I was an idiot and I missed the fact that there was a mirror pillar in the Eternal Prison. But we got hints, we got the Cog of Antiquity, and we got the Destiny Tablet. So we are all ready to go to Nibiru, but first there is something I forgot about that I want to go grab. And that thing is waiting for us in Takamagahara Shrine. So yeah, let's just take a quick ride over. I feel like I need to adjust my volumes a little bit. Much better. Ow. Stop that. Okay, the Beharit is pointing us straight down, but that's not where we want to go. We want to go to Ancient Chaos. Let's go. Yeah. Still not quite sure how to get these, the keys to these chests. I am told they are related to your achievements, but obviously I haven't gotten them yet. Aha, you missed. Alright, so we have been told that punch. We have been told that Take Mikazuchi, his breath can be countered with the Egg of Creation. We'll see if that's true or not as we carry on along. Take out the cog because we need that. Down we go. Combustible gas is not quite gone yet. Okay. Belial! That's not what I was thinking. Oh, yeah, I can see how those explosions would be a problem. Also, I'm taking too much damage here. Can we cheesy with the katana? Nope. Might make you a bit easier to hit, though. Ow. So yeah, and this treasure is cursed, but we have the Mulana Talisman, so let's uncurse it. Doink. What'd we get? The Power Band. What is this? It's an equipment item that makes Mjolnir Storm Energy track enemies. Heck yeah! Alright, with that victory out of the way, let's get going. After we heal, of course. 949 coins, though. I could buy a heck of a lot of stuff with that if there was anything left to buy besides game software. Well, we will see what is up when we go to Nibiru. Let's go. Dark Star-Lord's Mausoleum. Maybe we'll even find the key to passing the Trial of the Dead while we're here. Ow. Not that. Guess we need to be inside the pyramid proper. Ow. Snapshot say again. Offered a crystal at the pedestal of prayer. The Dark Star Lord's pyramid will respond to the Lord. The pedestal of prayer. Huh. What does that mean exactly? Am I supposed to remove this Benben stone somehow? What am I missing here? Well, now I'm starting to wish I paid a bit more attention to the clues around here. Alright, let's do a once around of this place and see if we can figure out where we're supposed to use this. Maybe on the scales? I don't know. Ow. You stop it. Throne where to recognize the Lord the Dark Star is permitted to sit. Huh. Maybe we're supposed to stand on top of it? I don't know. Could be possible. Actually, didn't I already do that? I don't know. And nothing's happening. Doom that will destroy even flame. It is a land too hostile to bear for a flame bearer. I don't know what that means. Alright, I guess we look around a bit more. Treta Yuga. Yeah. Pain. Only those who have acquired the Dark Star Lord's power will be permitted to enter. We have the power to control storms, we have the Pyramid Crystal, we have the other stuff. Obtain the crystal, then all hidden in this land, the truth of the pyramid shall be exposed. Alright, let's just give my crazy idea a shot, and then we will do something else, I guess. Whoops. Still know what the deal with this thing is. I don't know what it means by an innocent heart either. Nope, okay, that wasn't it. The Destiny tablet. You who have assembled them both, speak words of fealty to the Dark Star Lord. Okay. Okay. Words. Which words do we need? Is it the same words we spoke in the room? Well, certainly nothing happened there. Maybe I'm just not supposed to be able to do it. Oops. Might not be able to do this yet. Let's just try it, though. Nope, I answered wrong. Alright, we're just not going to bother with here then, and return to the Eternal Prison. And see what's up. Warning, it may take me a while to figure out what's up. Yeah. These enemies, man, they're a thing. And why do I still have the katana? Oops! That was almost a thing. Alright, let me load up my notes on this place. Yeah, this is the Grapple Claw Gate. Oops. Oh, come on. Okay. Is Frostfelder's gate, but where does it lead? Leads to Doom. Alright. What now, though? Ooh. That was very nearly a thing that happened. Oops, and now I'm dead. It's pretty great. I've been to both parts of the Eternal Prison, and I still haven't found the unless it's the Corridor of Blood. Hoop! To go that way, I could just go up here. Still don't quite understand you, Hrasvelder, but that's fine. Oops. This is dumb. Go back. Actually, I guess I didn't need to go back. Okay, right. I was examining the corridor of blood, which I actually can't reach. Dang it. Alright, off to Valhalla then. No, it can't be the corridor of blood, right? Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Way into a child's heart is a mother's heart, and the tightly closed heart opens, light will bathe the mother's heart. Yeah, this gate is just totally unmarked. A little strange. I don't know, guys. This may warrant further investigation at a later point in time. Not much progress today, but oh well. That's how it goes sometimes, right? Bye-bye for now.